big old All-American hit of this Doja. I'm pretty sure last time we just had that awkward ass sex scene between Titus and Yuna. That's right, Yuna knows magic spells now, so we really don't need any of the guys anymore. Damage output's gonna be all girls. Riku can steal. Oh shit, forgot to change the background. Boom. Oh, we're so beautiful. Also gotta move me over. Now we can see the map, we can see everything going on.
The Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages. Only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
Not me. I'm the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down. I'm the best around. Do. And she lays down on the ground.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
To believe what I could believe, what I could achieve. Hey, it's Mason. Herself. But hey, she should be fast enough to dodge some shit, right? You would think. Fire and thunder both hurt this little bro, so.
I
Damn. That ain't even a close comparison, bro. How much money do we have? We have $50,000. We're probably gonna get to 99 of mostly everything today.
Perhaps you would like to know?
Yes.
What?
Oh, wait, no. Why do they always do that? God.
Perhaps.
Mm-hmm. Do tell.
As you know, these planes were once a battlefield. Great battle between the Vel and Zanarkand, a melee of Machina.
The melee of Machina.
Left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk.
No harm to the
for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here. Ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more.
That's why it's called the Calmlands. Known
as the Calmlands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown.
I mean,
and that, as they say,
probably anyone. We're all gonna team up on one person. What'd you just say, bitch? Fight you. I'm pretty sure we'll just get an attack in before they ever get one, right? And we kill them automatically? I like how the Moogle cast spells with her. It's adorable. What the hell is this? Who's rolling up on me, bro? Don't roll up on me like that. You don't know me. Mm-hmm. forgot the bees are hurt by ice. Damn, Yuna, stop. Like, damn, bro. That was too much. The thing survived and have it another turn, but you know. Oh well, Yuna didn't attack it, so Yuna died. If Riku died, that's on me. Could have healed her, but you know. Big damage. Big, big damage. What is this thing? Rin's Traveling Agency. We offer fine wares at reasonable prices. Sure, what you got? Yes. Whoa, that's expensive. Oh. And we do use Yuna a lot, though. Automed's really not useful in my opinion. True. We're slowly just up to 99 on most things. I need to go all the way down and get that new staff. That staff was... with two extra spots? Like, what? We put a sensor on it. It already has magic plus 10 and magic. It already has the two magics we can put on there. I would love to throw double AP on this bitch. So we're gonna throw that on there until we get enough megalixirs to do double AP on it.
My will is strong.
Just double what fucking. That's hilarious. They're so versatile. I have a white mage, or I have a red mage, a black mage, and a thief mage, essentially. Sure. Honestly, I think I might just pull out more of this.
As you wish.
He did most of the damage.
That's fucking great.
Heavy hitter, and I like it. If you have Warrior, I want you on Warrior. The only one who doesn't have a second one is Riku and Kimari, which. It's understandable. Riku does mostly stealing, and Kimari does not get used. Not a big fan of Kimari. And if anyone else likes Kimari, you know, just sorry. She definitely needs MP though, you know. Any MP spears around? Calm music, I love it. I guess it is the calm land, so it's still, you know what I mean? Like, calm music, I love it. Plenty of fucking grenades. Yeah, I think you have it. Yeah, made it to that second shop. That's what I'm talking about, honestly. Bye, dog. Hit him with a 1, 2, 3. Not bad for me.
Father Zook.
Long time no see. Oh. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Mr. Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said
what?
That you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zeus, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
Yep, he's OG.
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Is that her real dad? She keeps saying Father so deeply. Like, I know his name's Father Zook. Like, he's a father in Yevon or whatever, but... So we just murdering everybody. We the good guys, murdering everybody, apparently.
So, we are officially traitors, then.
Bitch, we've been traitors.
Let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried.
Bitch, we've been traitors.
Well, maybe just a little. It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Yeah. Okay. I might just do that.
Yeah.
You just have the same shit. No, okay, you got different shit. I mean, I could teach magic plus 3%. That's not bad. I can teach magic plus 3%. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take that for her. What does hers do? Hers is strength plus 10%. Damn. There's no reason, we already got that on her. So all I need is this variable mod, sell some shit. It's enough to buy it. What else can I give it? Magic 3%. So yeah, I'd give it a magic 13% overall. I think that's worth it. Yuna, do I have a ring that's Right now she's at HP 10% magic defense. You know what? We're gonna go ahead. Sell some more stuff, because I want that Yuna item. Because I can throw magic plus some. To do magic plus 20%. But right there, the MP plus 5% for the cost of one ether is just gonna be really nice. Start dealing with the zombie shit. Let's get these guys' fear grids done up real quick. She will now know all the magic. Debating, is death really worth it? I don't think it is. It doesn't work on so many things. Well, a level 3 and a level 4. Do I have any of those? Well, I have a level 4. I just need to find a level 3. Dispel's really not that good in my opinion. So, hey. I don't need to. Yeah, I do need to save again. Because we did a lot of, like, items and shit. Yeah, we've been here for about 8 minutes just doing items and equipment. And shit.
Who was that?
Until half a year ago. He was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
He gave up halfway. Here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
Hey, y'all do a lot.
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kind of glad.
Kind of glad.
Gaga Zed is Ronso Land, Kimari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kimari has no family.
Damn.
Oh, sorry.
But Kimari not alone.
Why is Kimari not alone? I like Kimari. I like Kimari's story. I just don't like him as a character in
Messy.
The game.
What is?
Yevon, Micah, and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur.
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
Oh, cracking every bone.
I'll think of a way.
But if you can't?
Shut up, Ho.
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
Let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay.
Bitch is annoying, bro. He said, I'm tired of talking to you. Alright, I'm ready to go. Fuck Yuna. She ain't the summoner. It's my story, bitch. Alrighty. So we're kind of just going to go through the Calm Lands, continue on with the story. What I plan on doing is, if you guys want, if anybody wants to see it, we can do it on like a late night stream. Keep doing some grinding. Like do some grinding and shit, try and figure out, get all the master weapons and sphere bridge and all this fun shit. Big guy on the right is gonna piss me off. Basically, get out of jail free card. This will kill them or not. Winning. fucking piece of shit. Oh, fuck me, sideways. At least he's slow as shit. Oh yeah, let's go, bitch. Free punch. Do 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 do. Not too shabby. Still didn't kill him? Jesus Christ. Wait. Can we just get her to, like, throw a thing? She's gotta mix. Let's mix some shit. Mix it up. A grenade and... Dragon scale, what do we get? Oh, that did barely anything.
A storm comes.
That is effective. Save. Like, I definitely feel like there's... Well, I don't feel like. I know there's a lot more to do on the planes, but it's... What the hell is going on now? Halt!
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
I don't know what the hell they think they're doing, but, they about to get yip-yopped in the skip-scop. Oh, booty-booty ass me. Yeah, so he's just resistant to physical attacks. So I can throw these spells at him for days. Got anything for me to steal, my dude? Lunar curtains. She died. That's not good. Hey, it was my turn. How many mega potions do I have? Yeah, I'd rather use a mega potion than not mega potion right here. It's way more heal. Also, I don't think anyone can survive a hit, can they?
Hmm.
Jesus Christ. You can provoke him. That's cool. My Lulu is the other one who can do some damage, so. Shit. Probably should level up Kamari a little bit, so we have to do that tomorrow.